Hello and welcome and congratulations on grabbing access to the Easy Deal Builder software system. My goal in this video series is to help you not only understand how to use the system, but how to use it effectively so that you can increase your profits. So let's begin. This is video number one, the introduction to Easy Deal Builder. What I want to do is just to give you a quick video overview of all the videos in this video series so you know exactly how it all works and what to expect. And then I'm going to show you how to install the script. So this, of course, is video number one. In video number two, after we install the program, I'm going to give you an overview of the control panel, all the buttons, all the features, and how to use it effectively and how to get it set up. Video number three, I'm going to show you a setup of the general and deal directory options. If you're not sure what the deal directory is, basically imagine if you have 10 deals. And when a deal ends, you can forward people to your deal directory and they'll be able to see all of your deals and purchase the ones that they find interesting. So that just gives you another avenue of increasing your profits. Video number four is going to be step number one, which is the general settings. So at this point, we are going to create an actual deal. Video number five will be step number two to step number three, and that will show you the search engine optimization settings along with the header options and the side block settings. Video number six will be step number four, and will be the details for the deal, such as the type of the deal, the countdown of the deal, when the deal ends, where should you forward them, and how to add tabs and so forth. Video number seven will be step number five, and that will cover the thank you page. Video number eight will be finalizing the PayPal and JVZoo button code. Now, you can use any payment processor that you wish, and I'll show you more about that in that specific video. Video number nine will be the final review. After we've completed the creation of a deal, you'll have a final review which will enable you to add it to WordPress, generate QR codes, and do much more. Video number 10 will show you how to add deals to WordPress. In video number 11, I'll show you how to add your deals to Facebook app page and just a general idea on how to do that. And video number 12, I'll show you how to export and import and share deals. Now, this feature here is very, very powerful. Imagine setting up a deal, exporting it and then importing it and tweaking the settings or giving it to your affiliates to promote and having them build your list. So that this is actually very, very powerful. I'm going to go into detail on how you can effectively use this system to increase your list size and increase your profits. So let's talk about installation. In order to install this, you're going to need to have web hosting that will support PHP. You're going to need to have FTP access, basically your username and password, and an FTP program that will allow you to upload the files from your computer to your website. And in this case, I'd recommend a program called FileZilla. It's compatible with Windows, Macs, and Linux. So it's very, very compatible with many different operating systems. You can Google that, download it, and install it, because I'll be using it in these videos. And EDB software, of course. So with that said, let's begin. All right, so we've got three steps here. Step number one is to download the software itself. We want to unzip this file using WinRAR, WinZip, the Windows unzipping program, or you can find a lot of unzipping programs that are free on the internet. But basically unzip this file, and within the folder here you're going to find a admin folder. which contains all the files of the Easy Deal Builder system. So step number two, we'll need to log into our FTP program so that we can upload this folder to the site. All right, so step number two, go to FileZilla. If you haven't already downloaded it, you can go Google it. Just type in FileZilla. You can download it, install it. It's free. It's compatible with Windows, Mac, and Linux. So at this point, you need to enter your host, which is usually ftp.yourdomain.com, and then your username, and then your password. And this is information that you will get from your web hosting company. After you have done this, click Quick Connect. At this point in this window here, you're gonna see a bunch of folders. Now, what you're looking particularly for is the folder that says public underscore HTML or HTTP docs, basically the folder that you will need to upload your files in. Now, for some of you, it might be different depending on your web hosting company. So if you ever get lost, you can always contact them. And basically, all you have to do is simply go into this folder. We're going to create a directory called deals or whatever folder directory where you want the deal directory to be in. So, because people are going to see this directory. So just keep that in mind. So if you want to call it deals, hot deals, a deals folder related to your niche, just keep that in mind. So at this point, we're going to click on create directory. And we're going to actually create a new directory. And in this case, we'll call it deals. So we'll click on OK. And if we go inside the folder, this is the empty folder here. All we have to do is simply locate the admin folder here and drag and drop it into here. And whatever you do, do not change the name of the admin folder. Keep the folder as it is and simply drag and drop it and upload it to your website. I'm going to pause this video to allow it to upload and I'll see you in just a minute when it's done. Now, what you need to do now after you have uploaded those files is to go to yourdomain.com. slash deals or whatever the folder that you named, and then within that folder you want to go to slash admin slash install dot php. So we're going to go to our internet browser and type that into the address bar and go to the install window. So at this point, all you want to do is simply enter your username, your password, and your email. Now keep in mind that your username cannot include spaces or any special characters. So in this case, I'm going to just simply enter admin. Then you want to enter the password, and no spaces are allowed either. So we're just going to type this in. And of course, enter your email address. And click continue. At this point, I went ahead and logged in, and you will see the options at the very top. And down here, you'll see your actual deals when you create them. So in the next video, I'm going to give you an overview of all these options and, of course, how to utilize this front control panel.